And as you guys can see by the title and the thumbnail of today's video, I am going to be giving you guys a $200 Aldi's haul. I'm going to put the exact price on the screen with images of the receipts so you guys are able to see how much I spent, and let's just jump right into the video. I got Honey Hot Wings, the Tyson brand, and I never had these, but I feel like they're going to be good because Honey Hot, how could you go wrong with Honey Hot? I got a bag of shrimp. I got the medium raw shrimp. I don't think these are peeled though. Okay, they're divine. They have shell and tail on them, but they're easy to peel, and it comes with 41 to 60 shrimps. Two fillets of salmon, and they're actually pretty big. This is how they look. I feel like this is very suffice for one person, like one fillet, so yeah. And they ring up at around $5. This one was $5.30, this one was $5.66. I got a big pack of chicken breasts. This is really big, you guys. This is gonna last me a long time, and it was $13.12. I got a big pack of chicken thighs, and it was $8.40. This one's very big also. Chicken tenderloins, because I wanna make some buffalo chicken tenders. Like, I wanna put them in an air fryer, so I'm gonna make them from scratch. And this is how it looks, and this one was $6.94. Some pork chops. I'm not really sure how many are in here, but it's more than five, I can tell you that, and the price was $7.57. Some beef stew meat, it was $10.35. I'm not really sure how many come in here, but I can tell you how many pounds it is. It's 1.62 pounds. So I cook with a lot of ground beef. Like, I make tacos, spaghetti, like a lot of stuff that contains ground beef. So I went and got this really big one from Aldi's, and it was $17.58, and this is really, really big. I have three packs of tortillas. I'm going to make quesadillas, I'm going to make fajitas, and I'm going to make chicken wraps. I'll vlog some of the good dinners that I cook, but if you follow my TikTok, because I mainly do it on TikTok, you'll see like some cooking videos. But I have two of the 10 count flour tortillas that look like this. I have two packs of those, and then I have one pack of the big flour tortillas, the large burrito ones that look like this, which I wonder if I should make chicken wraps or burritos, because I didn't think about burritos. I don't know. I think I'll make burritos just to switch it up. I'm a pasta girl. Everybody knows I love pasta. So I got one spaghetti and one fettuccine. They're really big. I'm going to end up dividing this into two. So like, get 2 meals out of this one, 2 meals out of this one. Flour. I don't really know why I got the flour, but like, flour is basically very essential in your house. So flour, guys. Everybody loves my rotel. I make rotel like at least once a month. So I got the diced rotel tomatoes that I need. It's the diced tomatoes that come with the jalapenos and peppers in it. And then I got two regular diced tomatoes. Now this is for like when I'm cooking dinner and I want to make corn, tomatoes, rice, and chicken. So that's why I got two different ones. Don't let my camera fall. Hold on, let me set y'all back up. I'm gonna make smothered chicken and chicken spaghetti. So I got cream of mushroom. I got three cans of them. And then I got one can of cream of chicken. I never used these before, but when my mom made chicken spaghetti, I saw her use these, and I never saw anybody make smothered chicken, but I looked up a recipe and they use this, so I'm gonna try it. Can of corn for the tomatoes, like I was telling you guys. These cinnamon rolls I never had before, but I can't wait to try these. I hope they taste like the Pillsbury or close to it. It comes in like a mock bottle of it, so I was assuming it may taste like it. Well, I hope it tastes like it. And I also got the biscuits, the buttermilk ones. These are the ones that I picked up. Baby's waking up. Essie, mama's waking up. Say hi to Essie, everyone. Say hi to the princess. Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Can I be in it? Good morning. Good morning, baby. It's okay, mama. Good morning to mommy. Good morning. I got one of those oven pizzas. I love these type of pizzas. I got pepperoni. I don't really like cheese that much. So yeah, I got pepperoni. You guys remember how I showed you guys the wings? I got crinkle cut fries to go with it, so it could be like wings and fries type of vibe. I got some chicken patties. Now these, I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but I used to eat these at my mom's house for like lunch, so I just got them. I'm gonna have a taco to say. So I got shredded cheese. This is the Mexican style. I got a big bag of it. And then I got...
Hi guys, me and baby Essie checking in.
I thought she didn't. My mom said that if she's still doing the hip ticker to the doctor.
Okay. We wanted to say hi to TikTok. Look, Essie, you gotta say hi to them. You gotta say hi to mommy followers. She's not trying to talk to us right now.
No.
Say hi to TikTok. Alright, bye guys.
Two boxes of brownies. This is the chewy fudge brownie mix. Bro, these brownies are so freaking good. So freaking good. I don't know what my boyfriend does when he makes these, but 10 out of 10. This is how they look. Two boxes of it though. Mountain trail mix. The only trail mix I'm eating is the trail mix that comes with the M&M's. If it's not with M&M's, I don't want it. But recently, I've just been like eating trail mix a lot. I don't know why. So, yeah. I got chicken broth, but I think I was supposed to get beef broth because I want to make beef stew. But we're going to try it. Two marinara sauce. I should have really only got one, but I got two by force of habit when I'm used to staying with my mom. So I got two, and I got the premium marinara sweet Italian tomato, onion, and garlic. Little Bites dupe, but they taste just like Little Bites, like just like Little Bites. The dupe, which is the peanut butter wafers, aka Nutter Bars, they taste just the same. Basically, anything that you see that I got that's a dupe of a name brand, it tastes the same. If I tried it already, it has tasted the same, so I don't see why, like, stuff I haven't tried yet wouldn't, if you guys get what I'm trying to say. But I got two boxes of this. We love Nutter Butters in this house, so I did get two boxes. One thing they didn't have, which I wish they had, was zebra cake. Zebra cake is my favorite snack, so I wish they had it, but they didn't. I got a box of honey buns, regular honey buns. Now, these croissants, I would not recommend getting. I don't like the way they taste. I'ma just stick to Publix croissants when it comes to croissants, but I did get a thing of croissants. It comes with six, and it was like $3. Lunch meat ham, this is how it looks. And it's just some deli selected honey uncured ham. I haven't tried it yet, so I don't know how it tastes. I don't know if it really has that honey flavor, but me and my boyfriend love ice cream, so he got the butter pecan one, which I don't know how it tastes, like how this brand from Aldi tastes, but I got the mint chocolate. I know how this tastes. This is 10 out of 10, tastes just like mint chocolate. So those are our two little ice cream things that we got. Mayonnaise, because I got two cans of tuna somewhere, which I don't know where they, oh, they're right. Mayonnaise and then two cans of tuna because I'm going to make tuna pasta. Just like the flour, you need oil in your house, a household essential. And when we make brownies, you actually gotta use oil. So just a regular bottle of oil. In my cooking era, so like I'm trying to cook new things or different things. So I'm gonna try to make some stir fry. So I picked up this stir fry sauce, General Tyso. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this is it. And I'm gonna try to make stir fry. I'm gonna definitely vlog my stir fry. I feel like I'm gonna vlog all my dinners this time because I'm really gonna cook. Like I'm gonna be in the kitchen this whole month. And then I got some Parmesan cheese because it's like another essential item when you're eating spaghetti. Like some days you might want the Parmesan, some days you might not. So I got it. A box of chips, the Frito-Lay, which by the way, if you didn't know, Aldi's does have some name brand items, but I got this. They don't have any hot chips, which sucks. So I just went ahead and got these. This is how it looks. And this is more so for my boyfriend, not for me, because I don't really like chips like that. But yeah, the chips would be the sour cream and onion. Once again, this is not mine. This is his. I don't know how it tastes, but he got them. And then this is mine, you guys. I got some white cheddar popcorn. To me, this has a little bit less cheddar than the, I forgot what brand it is I put on the screen, but than this brand, but it'll work for now. And that completes my Aldi's grocery haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down in the comments if you guys want to come shopping with me one day for the groceries. I do have WIC benefits if you guys want a WIC vlog. Let me know whatever you guys want. And I'm going to be dropping the content. We're on the road to 2K. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on. And I'm going to see you guys in my next video.